Sheet Set Manager has been a critical tool for streamlining the management and delivery of project submittal documents. Previously, users have been able to rely on Sheet Set Manager only when working on locally hosted projects. In Civil 3D 2023, the cloud-first Sheet Set Manager was introduced. Now, in Civil 3D 2023.1, updates have been made to meet critical workflows users rely on. When you begin creating a sheet set, you have the option to create a local sheet set or create a cloud sheet set. You can create subsets inside the cloud-first sheet set to help with organizing the different design sheets. Sheets can be imported and populated into each subset directly from the Autodesk Construction Cloud. Subsets and sheets within the subsets can quickly be reordered directly within the Sheet Set Manager for Web dialog box. Properties for the sheet set itself and properties for individual sheets can be updated in the Sheet Set Manager for Web dialog box and will reflect in the sheets accordingly. If a sheet has been added or removed from a subset, you can quickly number or renumber all sheets in the subset to update the design documents. The CloudFirst Sheet Set Manager enables broader project access for design teams and increased value of the project data throughout the project lifecycle as users move forward with their digital project delivery transformation.